Mark, what are you thinking about that?
I'm in India talking about Kama Sutra sex now.
Oh!
All right, so I'm in India where this story's trending in the news. Take a look at this picture. And don't worry, it's not a tweet from Anthony Weiner. It is the tale of 12-year-old Arshid Ali, and he's being worshipped as the living incarnation of the Hindu monkey god Hanuman. Now, good for him. He took a deformity and made it something positive. He's bringing a new meaning to the word, shake what your mama gave you, right? Well, people with these tales are in the news this week thanks to Kesha, because she told the British publication Heat that she was born with a tail, but it was removed before she could shake it.
Wow.
Doctors actually recommend that you get rid of it because it's a form of spina bifida. So, what do you guys think, man? People with tails is in the news.
Creepy. I'm not surprised that someone like Kesha would have a tail.
She should have kept it.
She should have kept it.
She should have kept it.
Yeah.
That's what I think. And I think she would have sold
it. Videos might have been better, I think.
Videos might have been better. What are you in a party scene in the house?
Mark's leaving us and we're sad.
Aww. Get in here.